If we introduced a digital pound, we would like everybody to be able to use it, not just those people who are comfortable with technology. Most people would access their digital pounds through a virtual wallet on their smartphone, but we are also looking at other ways too, for example, a physical card, like a debit card.